an hour ago, sitting in the corner by herself, in a bar in downtown hell. Her heart raced as he walked in the door, and took an empty seat next to her at the bar. My brand new car is parked right outside, had you like to go for a ride? And she said, wait a minute, I have to think. He said, that's fine, may I please buy you a drink? One drink turned into three or four, and then that thing got into his car, and they drove away someplace for far. Now, babe, the time has come. How'd you like to have a little fun? And she said, if we could only please be on our way, I would not run. That's when things got out of control. She didn't want to. He had his way. She said, let's go. He said, no way. Come on, babe, it's your lucky day. Shut your mouth, we're gonna do it my way. Come on, baby, don't be afraid. If it wasn't for day rape, I'd never get laid. Started the car, he turned around and drove back to the bar. He said, now baby, don't be sad, in my opinion, you weren't half bad. She picked up a rock, threw it in the car, hit him in the head, no, he's got a big scar. Come on, party people, listen to me. Date rape, style, leave. The next day, she went to her drawer, looked up her local attorney at law, went to the phone and filed a police report, and then she took the guy's ass to court. Well, the day he stood in front of the judge, he screamed, she lies, that little slut. The judge knew he was full of shit, and he gave him 25 years, and now his heart is filled with tears. One night in jail, it was getting late, he was butt raped by a large inmate, and he screamed, but the guards paid no attention to his cries. That's when things got out of control. The moral of the date rape story, it does not pay to be drunk and horny, but that's the way it had to be. They locked him up and threw away the key. Well, I can't take pity on men of this kind, even though he now takes it in the behind. Date rape! Shake it!